Producing all over Ohio University, WOUB Radio keeps students updated on the current news in Athens, Ohio. The students who work at WOUB produce and run the radio broadcast. Bethany Venable tells us how WOUB Radio is now working with the internet for broadcasting purposes.
At WOUB, we have a number of different platforms, right? I've talked about radio and TV and web. Mm-hmm. We have a digital-first mentality, which means our website is like, if we had a crown, it's the top jewel, and then we've got radio and TV stemming from there.
Ohio University students broadcast the radio. Here's a closer look at WOUB Radio Live.
Good afternoon. With WOUB News, I'm Michael Locklear. Here's a look at state and regional news. More than $12 million in federal money will go toward funding storm cleanup efforts in Southeast Ohio.
For more information on WOUB, visit WOUB.org. To tune into WOUB Radio, tune to 93.1 FM, and you can hear it throughout Athens or online on their website.